They said I would never walk. That I wouldn't be a functioning member of society. That the odds would always be against me. But I refused to listen then, and I refuse to listen now. Join me on the greatest challenge I've ever faced as I climb 20,000 steps to the peak of Mount Kilimanjaro and raise $750,000 for clean water programs in East Africa. There is no can't or won't. Only how to make the impossible possible.